गुड मॉर्निंग डीएक्सएन।
DXN number 1.
On the way, let me just tell you something. I was with Dr. Ratnam. Please give him a big hand. Dr. Ratnam. So let me tell you something about this great man. Dr. Ratnam, he has been in DXN for 10 over years already. Right? So from the beginning until today, he has basically did a lot of sharing to the people. Now, do you know how many people he has in his group?
200,000.
More than 200 over 1,000 people. Do you know how many diamonds he has actually in his group?
200.
More than 200 now. You know? So Dr. Ratnam actually, he has a lot of experience. Until that extent, there were a lot of questions comes out about medical terms. And he has addressed it very perfectly. You know? So my dear friend, however also, I wish to thank all of you. Give a big hand to yourself. Because you are present here today, you are the lucky ones, you know, to come forward today to hear something from our family member, you know, who comes all the way from India to come here and do some sharing. And I'm very sure from his presentation, it will definitely be benefited to all of you. Okay? So without wasting much time, I would like to invite Dr. Ratnam from India. Give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
So good evening, friends.
Good morning.
What is this? So the beginning itself is a confusion, isn't it? Let me see how best I will further confuse you for the next an hour and a half or two. Yes, it is only good morning. It cannot be good evening. We are a very unique company. Around the world, wherever a DXN member meets the other DXN member, either he meets another DXN member or he meets even a non-member, we always greet. Not good morning. Good morning.
Morning.
Ah, that is real energy, right? Now friends, we'll go into the program before we enter into the real program. Fine. Before we really go into the mainframe presentation, first of all, we need to understand, what are we doing in DXN? What are we doing? Hello? What are we doing in DXN? Okay, before that, let me tell you. There should be an agreement between both of us before I enter into this talking. Are you ready for the agreement? Is my English okay?
Yes.
Okay, this English is okay. Okay. Yeah. Are you ready for the agreement between us?
Yes.
I have not told you, you have become ready. It's a very simple thing. I am not your teacher, neither are you my students. That is the first agreement. You know why? Teachers, what they do in colleges? Hello, this town has got college and school or what? KL has got colleges or school? Hello?
Yes.
Some people are in doubt. So what do they do in colleges, teachers?
Teaching.
They are teaching. What students do they? That's what we are all thinking. There the students are sleeping. Okay. But you are not that type of students. You are all very bright students. You will not sleep. But I am not that good a teacher. I might sleep off. Therefore, the teacher should not sleep. And the agreement is very simple, that both of us have to talk to each other. That is the only agreement. Are you ready to talk to me?
Yes.
And for that, what you need to do? Only two things in my meeting. One, you have to say yes. Second, you have to say no. Nothing more than that. Can you all say that?
Yes.
Can you say no?
Yes.
Yeah, exactly. That also you must say that. I'll tell you why. This is a company which talks about your well-being. It is not a company simply talking about filling the pockets. It talks about the good health of an individual. And this health is what is there. When you are healthy, how you are very happy. When you are healthy, only you are happy. If you are unhealthy, you can never be happy. Neither can you be happy, nor you transmit happiness to someone else. You become morose. So can we all be happy?
But yeah.
Then how are we happy? Can we all be happy?
Yeah.
Ah, that is the enthusiasm. You will have to display enthusiasm. Sir, I am really, I love you so much, sir. But when you see him like this, then where is the love you are transmitting? You know, the love and happiness is shown on two places. You know what are the two places where you show love and happiness? First, you show in your eyes. The second you show in your face. If the face is dull, I love you so much. Is there anybody, suppose you want to talk to your lover. I love you, man. We will marry, eh? I think she will never ever marry you. Isn't it? So therefore, what is very important is that you have to be enthusiastic, personified. That's what we say that. You should be a personification of happiness. Not simply in your mind, you should have to display outside. So throughout this meeting, can we do that?
Yes.
Excellent. You should talk to me. Fine. I'm not going to ask you any, like college teachers, I'm not going to ask you any questions because I don't want to answer from anybody. The question is, can we open up our minds and try to understand certain different experiences? That's all. You're all great in Malaysia doing a lot of DXN. After all, I'm coming from a different country but doing the same thing. It's a different type of an experience. And this experience, if there is a synergy of experience, then the result is good for you, good for me, good for the organization, and good for everyone. So that is why that we should be talking to each other. Is it all right?
Yes.
Is it all right?
Yes.
Yes, very nice. What are we doing in DXN? Now you tell me. Hello, are you here? What do you do in DXN?
Keeping healthy.
Keeping healthy. Then what do you do? What do you do in DXN?
Spread the good news about health. Solution.
Okay. Solution. What do you do in DXN?
Eating.
What? Without DXN you won't eat or what? What do you do in DXN?
Helping people to become healthy.
Helping people. What do you do in DXN? Sorry, if you keep on be asking like this, the meeting will be over.
Promoting health.
Promoting health. What else?
Create health awareness.
Awareness. What else? What do you really do in DXN?
Sharing.
Sharing. Okay, what else?
Provide solution.
Provide solution. Providing solution, sharing. Promoting health, helping someone, this is not what you do. These are all activities. These are all activities that you do. But really what you do? Who said that? Who said that business? Who said that business? Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. What's your name?
Krishna.
What to do for Krishna? Give him the biggest hand. My dear friend, it should be drilled very strongly in your mind that you are doing in DXN business. Sharing is an activity towards achieving the business goal. That's all. But sharing is not your business. You follow that? Hello?
Yes.
Kabhi kabhi aap bol jate. You are forgetting to say yes, isn't it? No problem. During the course of the meeting, you will get to know. You will keep on be saying yes or no. It should be very strong in our mind that I am doing business. You know the reason why I say that it should be drilled in your mind, that supposing it happens to all of us. It happens around the world. Not in India. It happens everywhere. Even in United States, where I attended a few meetings. It happened. What's your brother doing? My brother is a doctor. We say we are feeling proud to do that. So, what's your uncle doing? My uncle is a lawyer. Lawyer is a great guy. He's a big professional. I see. What was your father? My father is a very big auditor. So we feel so proud to say that my brother is a doctor, my uncle is a lawyer, and my sister is a professional. What are you doing? What you are doing? what I am doing? You know, multi-level marketing. We feel so shy, we feel so degraded to say, I am a multi-level marketing person. We don't feel proud to say, I am a multi-level marketing person. I do networking, we don't feel proud to say, but we always proud to say, I am a doctor, I am an engineer, I am a lawyer, I am an auditor. We don't feel proud to say that. You know why we don't feel proud to say? Because we feel this is not considered to be a business in our mind. We don't consider ourselves to be businessmen. What you are doing? Sir, I am selling some products, sir, I am making some money. Multi-level marketing. Oh, multi-level marketing. You catch people, isn't it? This is what is the impression in the marketplace. So what we feel, that catching people is such a bad thing that we do in life, that we feel shy to say that. Never feel shy to say that. If somebody asks you, what do you do? I say, I am in business. Oh, you are in business. The moment you say you are in business, the man immediately gives you an attention. I see. What business you are doing, sir? I am doing solutions business. You are still not told what you are doing. Solution? What solution, sir? When the cycle tire busts off, you put some solution there? No. My solution is for you. I give solution to you. You give solution to me. What solution you are giving to me? If you have got a health problem, I give solution to you. You see how the dimension of presentation completely undergoes a change. Do you see that?
Yes.
Do you see that how the dimension goes there? You feel confident yourself in saying that I am a businessman, and ultimately you say that, sir, a businessman can sell only his product to one person. Suppose I buy a Cellcom company, cell phone connection. I buy, that's all. If my son buys, he buys, that's all. But the business which I am doing, if I buy, I empower you to buy. And empower you to see that you make the other man buy. Oh, this is very interesting. Then people will start saying that you are also a business model. MLM is a business model. It is nothing, such a big secret and to be looked down upon. It is as good as marketing. To market a product, you have got umpteen number of ways to market a product. One, what you can do, you give LA press, print media. You give advertisement. That's the same thing they are doing. What is the other one you do? You go to the media. You do that. What is the other one you do? Ethical promotion. What is ethical promotion? When doctor is in the clinic, the medical companies, they go and talk about the product. No medical company will come and talk to us directly. You use this antibiotic, your asthma will go. You use this antibiotic, your infection will go. Is any company coming and talking to you? No. They go and talk to the doctor. That is called ethical promotion. And all these are business promotion models. And my business promotion model is, I use and I share, so that the other man uses and he transforms this knowledge to someone else, and then he ensures the other man also doing. And every business is marketing. And every marketing is a battle. It is not that the battle takes place between only countries. The battle takes place in the marketplace where you compete with the products. Correct, na? Arul, are we on the right track?
Yes. Yes.
So you compete with the products in the market. Are we only competing with the products in the market? No. You have to compete with yourself. Sir, how can I compete with myself, sir? Yes. Yesterday, I talked about my company product to him in a particular fashion. I have got a talent to talk. But the next customer is not the same person like him. Now he is asking me a different type of a question. And if he asks me a different type of a question, I should be able to give him that sort of logical answer for his question so that he is convinced and therefore he buys. Supposing if I don't improvise myself, if I don't improve my talent of presentation to this customer, then whatever, yesterday I convinced nicely. Yesterday is gone. Your PV has come. Your bill has been made. Your money is gone. Next day, you have to talk to a person differently. And for that, you have to fight against yourself.